We have confirmed the strange signal emanating from today's target. It matches up with Lindo's armlet. It could still be some kind of mistake, but there is a good chance you will face Lindo's killer. It will be a grueling fight, there's no denying that. But after running a number of scenarios, we've determined you can defeat it. Do not be swayed by thoughts of vengeance. If you are to fight this beast, you must do it with caution and strategy.
Lindo, finally we have this chance. Finally.
Operations.
Commencing combat operations.
Ready on our end.
Commencing combat operations.
Thank you.
unstoppable in that state. Exactly. That's your strategy. Target the bots and shatter them as fast as possible.
Oh! get Lindo?
We won't know for sure unless we find his armlet. There's a chance he's still alive.
Guess we have no choice then, huh?
Lindo!
But, I don't know, when you guys smile and say thanks, it's all worth it. Spotlight's on me now. Let's give them one hell of a show.
Let's get it on! The battlefield! Our fight!
Damn, I killed it, huh?
Here. The research unit let us get our hopes up and everything, and then...
Hey, maybe it just ran off when it saw us coming. It's possible.
You can't flee forever. One way or another, we will hunt you down. Just wait.
Sakuya, I'm sorry we couldn't do it today. Can I tell you the truth? I'm actually relieved.
Why?
I thought I had everything under control, but I nearly lost it. Deep down, there's still a part of my heart holding out hope that Lindo's alive. If we find that armlet, part of me will be gone. He'll be gone. In that moment, when he was facing death and chose to fight even though he knew there was no way. I'm scared. Right now it's nebulous and empty and theories, but something so small could make it real again.
Right. You just need to pull yourself together. Come on, Sakuya!